The hour has come, and it is now. The Father looks for those to worship Him in spirit and in truth. The hour has come, and it is now. The Father looks for those to worship Him in spirit and in truth.